Okay, here we go down the pro up, and then as they make their way down to the first straightaway, there now Timmy Moore's on the inside. And then we've got Aaron Noddle on the outside, there side by side, there's no truth to two by. As they make their way, geez, I'm not too sure what happened there to the right there, looks like that pro up, Casey Hunter's got squeezed right at the back. As they make their way down the left straightaway, see now, not all five, about 8 or 9 clear going into two, number three. Then we go back to Timmy Moore's, then we go back to the third place rider, that's the 894. That'll be the rider there for Bradley Dane. But it'll be Aaron Noddle that takes this one away, Timmy Moore's Dane. That's your 1, 2, 3, and your pro open men A final, heat number 3.
That's it.